Hey, welcome back, guys. Welcome back to this third episode. Last we were here, it was the second episode, and we made it to the hospital and we started interviewing people. Didn't get quite get through all of them, but we plan to meet the rest of them today. What we might do though, before we head off, is upgrade some of our skills. Got to analyze William Bishop's blood.
William Bishop's blood is much more unstable than human blood and shows extensive mutation. But this is not what happened to me. I must keep on searching. The sun is about to rise. I can feel it. I'll continue tomorrow night. I have so much time.
So, now that we've leveled up, we're level three, as you can see up here in this top right-hand corner. Wonder if we can upgrade our Shadow Mist or our lethargy. There's so much we could do. Level eight required, so that's not going to happen anytime soon. Oh, that's where we were. Go back to that. Right, level six. So we can look at our bite, body, and blood. So we'll have a look at a body at first. Body condition. Increase your health. Gives us 50 health. Physical prowess, increase your stamina. I mean, I think our stamina is good for now. We seem to be able to do a lot in that time. Blood capacity. I mean, we can always increase our blood capacity, but what we do need is blood absorption. Give us more in one go. Right. It'll double our damage there. Give us more heal. I think give this a go. I think that's a good way to start there. Oh, we've unlocked some of these, this tactical and defensive. Coagulation. The vampire will concentrate on the prey's blood, stopping them in their tracks and making them defenseless. Your control when your target's blood is now stronger and the timing control is better. Oh, you can control them. Two seconds of defense. Tactical. A common belief that vampires can disappear into thin air is misleading. Rather, they can greatly increase their speed with blood, moving so fast that to human eyes it appears as if they appear and reappear at will. Correctly used, the ability can be offensive or defensive depending on the vampire's state of mind. Form a supernatural move to your target and cause damage upon landing. I like that. I like that a lot. The shadow helps hide the vampire, turning them invisible to the unknown. Return it drains the vampire's stamina. If they move, once a vampire's stamina is empty, they will become visible again. 5 stamina used per second when walking. 2.5 stamina used per second when standing still. I like this. I don't have enough. Every night, the consequences of your actions may improve or degrade the district status. It can also be degraded due to diseases spreading among citizens. The more lives you take, the unhealthier a district becomes. If a district's health status drops below the critical threshold, it will plunge into chaos. It is for you to decide of a district's fate. Stable, healthy, serious. I've never been to any of these districts, so it's, yes.
If I'm to stay here until my research is complete, I'd better learn to hide my true nature from the mortals.
Analyzed William Bishop's blood, but the result is only partial. The blood sample was much more unstable than human blood and showed heavy mutation. But this is not what happened to me. I must keep on searching. I need to gather more evidence of what is going on. Time may be on my side, but not on London's. The epidemic is killing thousands of people. The whole city is on the verge of collapse. I'm starting to believe all of this must be connected somehow. But I can't see any pattern or plausible explanation yet. For now, I must play the doctor and try to do my best to help those who may need me while I continue my search.
But what about my thirst for blood? Yes, Nurse Crane? How can I help you?
I'm so sorry. I know Dr. Swansea wanted you to rest, but we have somewhat of a crisis.
A crisis, you say?
Our supply of antiseptics is nearly depleted. I was hoping there was another box up here, but...
Nurse, this room is off-limits, and I'd prefer to keep it that way. Make sure the rest of the staff are so informed.
Of course, Doctor. And what about the antiseptics? Or do I inform the staff that you're too busy?
I may have a solution. In France, during the war, drugs shortage was a daily problem, and we had to use our wits to overcome the shortages.
However do you mean?
If combined correctly, certain household chemical products can be used in a pinch instead. Now, where's the hospital storeroom?
The storeroom? Fat chance. This is the Pembroke, and space is luxury we don't have. Everything used to be stored in the old morgue.
Perhaps I should look there first. Where is this morgue?
It's the large building behind the hospital. You'll need to go in the back door because it's been sealed off for sanitary reasons. Take this key. It opens a small back entrance at the end of a narrow street.
The abandoned morgue behind the hospital. A small door. At the end of a narrow street. On my way then. Thank you, nurse.
So we've got two options here. Find out who's spying on Thelma and enter the old morgue. More info on Mr. Elwood's medical condition. Looks like the poor guy just wants to die with his friends. Going to enter the old morgue, I guess.
I understand you must be very angry about this unfair situation. Scowl
voices in the garden. I should investigate. If they were to find somebody.
What the hell is that? Thank you. a first death. Well, I wonder what happens now. What happens now? Do we start again? That was less than ideal. Start again. Well, if you're not strong enough, remember that the blood of citizens is the fastest way to heal. don't like the fact that that did that.
I cannot enter. Behavior is similar to the infected William Bishop. Must be the same strain. This sickness moves faster than influenza.
Don't have much blood.
This key will surely grant me access to the basement.
I don't want to go to the basement. He came out of nowhere. One strike away. I wonder if bullets will help me more. Do I need... How do I load them?
It's locked.
This is a very intense session. Someone was spying on me just then.
These skulls feed from corpses and the husks of animals. They're not after blood.
Interesting, very interesting.
Oh,
Much more manageable.
It's locked, all right.
Blood absorb. You just acquired a new type of offhand weapon. Recuperate and press charge directly absorb blood. That's a handy little weapon. The sooner we get out of here, the better. Just about to say, this has got boss written on it, this scenario. I'm intrigued. we can do this again. New citizen's investigation is available. Press tab. Citizen's investigations are displayed here, categorized by districts. You can now start a new citizen quest by tracking it with square. Don't know who that is. Officer of Pembroke Hospital and Medical Examiner. Report of investigation. Descendant Samuel Connor.
Mr. Connor's injuries don't match the report. I'd better look into this.
Hmm. I'd like to know where this key is.
It's locked.
This guy. I'm in trouble. There it is. I'm in trouble.
traces of a pinkish foam at the corner of the lips. Some sort of drug overdose, perhaps? Multiple abrasions and scarring on the arms and legs. Old and distinctive injuries of a sailor or a fisherman. The chest was originally open to perform the operation. The sutures are clean, but the chest has been reopened. A puncture over the left lung, possibly a chest tube insertion. Not the cleanest work, but I think it was successful. Signs of internal bleeding. So, Dr. Tippett's anesthetics were incorrectly dosed, causing the patient's death. And then he tried to operate on him again. Tippett has made an egregious error. It's time we talked.
I don't like this place. It's time to get out. I'm in trouble.
Behavior is similar to the infected William Bishop. Must be the same strain. This sickness moves faster than influenza.
Ah! Victory. Take that. Need to get out of here. I do not like this place. At all. There's gotta be a front door somewhere. Surely. We need to go talk to the other doctor about what he's done to this person that he was working on. And level up some skills to beat that thing.
Thelma Howcroft said she was being watched by vampire hunters. Where are they hiding? I should investigate. Good evening, Dr. Strickland.
And good evening to you, Dr. Reed. Can I be of any help?
Tell me more about your willingness to experiment with new medical techniques.
Harvey Fiddick is a patient suffering from a severe injury that could cripple him if not treated correctly. I'm convinced your blood transfusion technique could help him.
What is it you really want? To save him? Or to prove your point?
Fair question. I want nothing but to save my patient, Dr. Reed. Especially since I know Mr. Fiddick's story.
Goodbye, Dr. Strickland. Good evening, nurse.
Good evening, Doctor. I don't think we've been introduced yet. My name is Pippa Hawkins.
And I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. Dr. Swansea has recently offered me a position in this hospital.
Well, it's a euphemism that your help will be appreciated, Doctor.
Pepper, are you sure you want to leave this hospital?
To become a nurse was a little girl's dream. But in the end, I don't feel that useful. I want more. I want to make things change.
You should be proud of what you've achieved. This hospital represents hope for many people in need of help.
Maybe you're right. But at the moment, I feel like we're just a cemetery waiting room.
Goodbye, Nurse Hawkins. Good evening, Miss Howcroft. How are you tonight?
I need blood, Doctor. Warm, rich, vibrant blood.
I'll leave you, Mistress of the Dark, to your nocturnal activities.
Seems... yeah, a bit of a...
consider the offer from that Cadogan fella.
Cross. Right. Well, we'll leave it here for this episode and we'll try again next time.